We're ready to go. And we're off. Turf Kitty gets the first call. Tori's girl out alertly from the far outside and having to take up right after the start was Clear Wind, drops back to trail. It's Turf Kitty at a big price, 30-1. The longest shot in the race leads the way, a length and a half from the favorite. Tori's girl in second. Indian Jazz stays on the fence. She's running in third with Val Raven. Another length back as they start to bunch up. Back on the street is there alongside of Lady Pacific, caught about five wide, hitting the far turn run, and a gap of another five to Clear Wind, who's trailing as they round the far turn. Turf Kitty around the turn maintains the lead, opens up two lengths, and Tori's girl, Frank Alvarado, getting to work on her. She's all in second as Turf Kitty leads the way off the turn, trying to spring a huge upset here. Turf Kitty, two lengths clear. Tori's girl second, back on the street, third with Lady Pacific. With a furlong to go, Turf Kitty, strides are shortening, still leads the way a length and a half. Tori's girl catching up on the outside. Tori's girl took her a little while to get going, takes the lead away, opens up late, and she's gotten stronger as the race got longer. Tori's girl the winner over Turf Kitty, who ran a huge